Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Let's start today's class. So student, this is your block 22 and this is the lesson 3 of your block. So student, look at this book. How can we find out answer of a question? So would we have to read the whole book to find out the answer of the question? No, we will read only the important parts of the story or only the important part of that book. So today we are going to learn how to quickly search or scan any paragraph or specific facts in order to answer questions. So students, how to scan a text? So I want to know how old Helen Keller was when she died. So I need to find this from the Helen Keller story. I think information about that should be at the end of the story. So we will find out at the end of the story and in the last page. Okay, so I will start now. I will start reading the last page, then we find out the answer. Okay, so we will not need to read the whole story. Okay students, so students, can you tell me how did we find out the facts we are looking for without reading the whole story again? And what kind of the things did we look for in the text? So we will read, since we have already read the story once, we have an idea of what events happened when. So we just need to scan only that part, beginning part, middle part, ending part. Okay, for the answer. And we looked at the keywords and the pictures for clues. Okay, so in this way we can find out the answer of such questions. When was Helen born? Okay, and about the death of the Helen. So we will read only the middle and ending middle part, beginning part, ending part of the story from the keywords and the pictures. With the help of the keywords and picture, we will find out the answers of the story. Okay, we will not need to read the story again. I hope it is clear to you. So students, can you tell me when would we need to scan a text and when should we not scan a text? So we scan when we have already read a story once. Agar humne pehle se ek bar story ko read kar liya hai, तो हम उसको स्कैन कर सकते हैं एंड वी नीड टू आंसर क्वेश्चंस अबाउट इट. ओके, वी आल्सो कैन डू दिस व्हेन अ टेक्स्ट इज टू लॉन्ग टू रीड एंड वी नीड टू फाइंड इंफॉर्मेशन क्विकली. एंड व्हेन शुड वी नोट स्कैन अ टेक्स्ट? सो वी शुड नोट स्कैन अ टेक्स्ट व्हेन वी आर लुकिंग फॉर डिटेल्स. अगर हमें डिटेल में स्टोरी को देखना है तो उसको रीड करना ही पड़ेगा, अदरवाइज वी विल नॉट नीड टू रीड द स्टोरी अगेन. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट, आई होप इट इज क्लियर टू यू. नेक्स्ट वन, दिस इज योर वर्कशीट S3. वी विल डू दिस वर्कशीट. ओके, देयर इज अ क्वेश्चन 1. स्कैन द हेलन केलर स्टोरी टू फिल इन द फैक्ट चार्ट. सो देयर इज अ फैक्ट चार्ट, वन साइडेड. देयर आर क्वेश्चंस in the second fact from the story and third one is a keyword or picture clues. So there is a question 1. When was Helen born? So we will look at the first page. Okay, so she was born on 27 June 1880, and there is a keyword born. So aapko write karna hai born, B-O-R. Next one, who were Helen's teacher? So Annie Sullivan and Sarah are the teachers of Helen Keller. And what keywords or picture clues help us? Teacher and photo of Helen with Annie Sullivan. Next one. What kind of clothes did people wear then? So women were women wear long frock with laces and beautiful hats. And keywords or looked at the photo. So picture help करेंगे आपको. Women wear, आपको fact में write करना है, women wear long frocks with laces and beautiful hats. और अब keyword और pictures में लिखोगे, looked at photos. So pictures आपको help करेंगे, it means photos आपको help करेंगे. Next one, which two books did she write after college? So the story of my life and the story of my life and the I lived in. There are two stories that written Helen Keller, the story of my life and the lived I live in. So you have to write down about books that Helen Keller wrote and the keywords or picture. So there is a keyword book. So आपको keyword वाले में book write करना है. There is a question 2. Scan the paragraph to answer the questions. Scan the paragraph to answer the question. So first of all we will read this paragraph. Sachin Tendulkar was born on April 24, 1973 in Mumbai, India. He was just 16 years old when he became India's youngest cricketer. His father was a professor. His mother worked for an insurance company. Tendulkar studied at Kirti College in Mumbai. He played his first match in Karachi. He was 23 years old when he became the captain of Indian cricket team. So Sachin Tendulkar was a famous cricketer of India. Okay, so this paragraph is about Sachin Tendulkar. So a part, in which city did Sachin play his first match? So Sachin played his first match in Karachi. I hope a part is clear to you. There is a b part. When was Sachin Tendulkar born? So Sachin Tendulkar was born in April 24, 1973. So they are there are two facts about the Sachin Tendulkar. And so students, I hope that these questions are clear to you. So students, after watching this video, you have to complete your S3. So student, thank you for watching this video. Watch it carefully. Bye bye students. Have a nice day.